My name is Matthew Metterer. I'm from Chicago, Illinois, and I'm here in Nunday painting a mural. I was a graffiti artist for about 15 to 20 years. When I moved to Chicago, I stopped really painting so much graffiti. I started doing more muralism, and that's been probably like the past 6 years I've been doing it professionally. I paint a couple different styles. I have a pop art style, and I have the trompe-l'oeil style, and then I do like realism. And sometimes I mix the realism between the three.
The mural was inspired by a company in Nunday called Bird Seeds. They're not in business anymore, but their seed packages were featured on US stamps. I've depicted four flowers that are featured on their seed packages. One is Calliopsis, another is African Daisy, one more is Eschscholzia, and finally, Cosmos.
I'd say public art's important when the community gathers around it and decides to do it together. I paint murals for fun all the time that have no bearing on anything except for, you know, me trying to say something in my neighborhood. I think, you know, like public art's most special when it's something like this, when the community, in this case the county, decided to put up 9 murals. I mean, it says that they appreciate the arts and that it's a cool place to live and it's gonna be even cooler now. You can check out my latest masterpiece on State Street in Nunday, New York.